And there's something about going into an open system that creates vitality and regeneration. So closed system is when you wear the same prescription over and over again. A closed system is when you go to the eye doctor and he or she says, you have a cataract and we need to do surgery. Whereas an open system says, you know, I'm realizing my lens needs other nutrients. That I've created a block in my lens and it's a two-way street. I'm not letting the vision into my eye and I'm not able to look out.